police officer has been here for like a half an hour. In front of a fire hydrant. There's no one inside the vehicle. Obviously not responding to an emergency.